Hello, my name is Eric Kessler and I work for Itasca Consulting Group. I'm going to show you how to use some new features in FLAC 7 to create a model for an excavation near a tunnel. There are two soil layers. In the top layer, there's an existing tunnel. Nearby, we'll insert sheet piles and excavate the soil. Let's start by entering virtual mode. In sketch mode, we'll make a box that represents our domain. Now we'll add a box where the soil will be excavated, a circle for the tunnel, a line for the soil layer, now let's extend the walls of the excavation for the sheet piles. Delete edges to delete the extra lines. Move points to make sure the vertex is located at the correct position. Copy and OK. In the Geometry Builder, let's create a new edge group. We want a radial mesh around the tunnel, so let's create a box around it. Now we need some extra lines to make sure our geometry is composed of quads. On the Cleanup tab, we can fix some common problems with the geometry. On the Blocks tab, we can see our blocks and make sure they're correct. In the Edit tool, let's use Automatic Boundary Conditions. Now let's create a beam interface for our sheet piles. On each side of the beam is an interface that allows the grid to slip relative to the beam. To generate the interface, we have to make a complete cut through the grid. We use the attach to mend the unwanted portion of the cut. On the Mesh tab, we can either use manual or automatic zoning. We'll use automatic zoning and pick the option to select the number of zones. On the Material tab, let's assign separate regions for the soil layers. We'll also define a region for the tunnel, just so it's easier to excavate later. Let's pick the materials from the material database. And assign them. After pressing Execute, FLAC will create a record for everything we did in virtual mode. We have just used the Sketch tool, the Geometry Builder, and the Edit tool in FLAC 7 to create a model for an excavation near a tunnel. You can see that these tools are easy to use and very powerful. Thank you for watching this video.